Maui, Hawaii, home to one of the greatest whale-watching spectacles on Earth. This is a playground and sanctuary for humpback whales. It's a place for a baby whale to explore its surroundings, and for a mother to teach it boundaries. For two incredible weeks, this ocean paradise was our home. These are the moments that we will remember for the rest of our lives. On the horizon, the whales were waiting. Originally estimated to be a group of about 18 whales, the drone told another story. There was more than 30 whales in this gathering. Whale watching nirvana. These are almost exclusively males competing for the opportunity to mate with a female. These competitions are no joke. Many of the whales end up bloodied and scarred. While the whales aren't actively trying to hurt one another, that's a lot of testosterone. Once the heat of the moment subsided, the whales turned their attention to us. A baby humpback whale in the first weeks of its life. It will spend all of its time by mom's side. With the mother humpback resting, the baby whale decided to come play with us.
This is insane!
And just like your puppy at home, even whales get the zoomies. When you stick your head underwater during whale season in Maui, this is what you hear. And that's why we like to start our days with a snorkel. And after playing with the turtles, it's on to the whales. As you can see, we get a little excited. There's nothing better than a breach. The pure joy on the boat is just as precious as the sighting itself. When a humpback whale decides to breach, we all turn into kids again. So long, Maui, and thank you for the memories. I can't wait to do it again next year. Me and you, and I think to myself, what